motor running. Head out on the highway, looking for adventure. And whatever comes our way, yeah, darling, go make it happen. Take the world in a loving embrace. Fire all of your guns and pumps and explode into space. I like smoking lightning, heavy metal thunder, racing with the wind.
Hi, my name is Salty.
Hey, I'm Bronwyn.
And I'm Sydney.
And we want to welcome you to another edition of On the Road, brought to you by Harley-Davidson of Ocean City, Harley-Davidson of Seaford, and Toyota. Now, ladies, we got a full show, and Bronwyn, how are we going to start?
We're starting off with an interview with Dave Perewitz.
Then we're going to have Carrie Lee's Motoclose Minute.
Then we have Ray's World with Ray Eicholt.
And we're going to do a ride and review segment with Harley-Davidson's test pilots, Tom and Robin.
And then we have events and rides with Benet and Bruce.
And then, ladies, we're going to close out the show right here at Micky Finn's and talk about Monday night bike nights all through the summer. And there's big news here. Gary Beach and the Marlin Moon Grill are running things right here at Micky Finn's and the Dockside Bar.
Definitely worth checking out.
Okay, a special thank you to three new sponsors. We have JC's Northside Pub, Loaded Gun Customs, and Matt Hopkins with Unlimited Construction. Well, look, we've got a full show and a lot to cover, so sit back, put those helmets on, tighten up your chin straps, and we'll be right back with
On the Road with
Harley-Davidson.
He asked if he could use my computer, so I let him. Then he asked if he could borrow my car for the day, so I gave him the keys. Then he asked if he could borrow my Harley. I told him to take a hike.
Ride in to Harley-Davidson of Ocean City and fuel your passion for the ultimate American motorcycle. Browse clothing, accessories, and cool gifts for the entire family. Or rent your favorite bike. Head to Harley-Davidson of Ocean City today.
I'm Russell Mitchell, this is Salty, and you're watching On the Road TV.
Hello and welcome to JC's Northside Pub, conveniently located at 127th Street Coastal Highway at the North Bay Shopping Center. We're open 7 days a week from 11 a.m. to 2 a.m., serving homemade food till 1:30 just for you. Daily happy hour and food specials, 4 to 7, 7 days a week. And we have live entertainment every Wednesday and Friday, and for you motorcycle enthusiasts, bike nights Sundays. For a carryout, please call 410-250-BEER. Again, that's 410-250-BEER.
You are watching On the Road with Harley-Davidson. We're here 2006 Delmarva Bike Week. With me, of course, a veteran of the TV show, Dave Perewitz. Dave, welcome.
How you doing, Salty?
Good. Pleasure to finally meet you. We've seen you, you know, you're in millions and millions of Americans' homes now, you know, obviously being on the Discovery Channel.
Yeah.
First of all, congratulations. I love seeing, you know, guys like you that have been doing this work for years and finally getting the exposure you deserve.
Well, you know, TV, motorcycle TV has been great for the whole industry. For myself and for all the other guys that have been on, it lets the general public know what we're doing.
Right.
6-7 years ago, before any of this was on TV, nobody even knew what a bike builder was, you
right.
know? I mean, if you weren't involved in a motorcycle business, now everyone knows what a bike builder is.
Right.
So it's worked out great.
Okay.
It's been great for everybody.
You know what's nice about you is and I don't know you that well, how humble you are and gracious. You've come down to the Beast of the East now twice, right? In the spring
yeah.
to Salisbury.
Yeah.
You're here at Delmarva Bike Week, and it's, you know, for the local community to have someone, you know, a celeb like you to keep coming back year after year, we really appreciate that.
Well, hey, you know, I mean, this is what it's all about. I'm just another guy that loves motorcycles and just happen to, you know, be on TV and do what I do, you know, and I love what I do, and I love the whole motorcycle world and dealing with the people, and it's great. I enjoy it.
Sure, we enjoy having you. Now you touched on you love motorcycles. Let's talk about a couple of your rides here.
Okay.
If we have to focus on one, what's the latest?
Well, it would be that yellow bike, which is the one I just did for the Biker Build-Off.
Right.
We just did a Biker Build-Off with Discovery, and it's going to air on October 9th.
Right.
On Discovery, 9 p.m. And that's the bike we built, and it was a great show. We loved it. We had a great time. The crew was awesome, and it's just unforgettable.
Now, Dave, a layman like me, we come off the street,
can we contact you to have a bike built, or are you booked, you know, throughout the year? And
you know, that's a problem that I have is people, we don't just build bikes and we don't just paint the bikes we build. We have a full service shop. We do everything from oil changes to general maintenance to paint jobs for the average guy on the street, or we can build you a $100,000 bike.
No question.
You know, whatever you want.
Okay, and how about lead time?
To build a ground up bike, we're average about a year.
About
a year backlog.
Okay, now if someone wants to get in touch with Dave Perewitz, how do we do this?
If they want to get in touch with me, they can go on my website, perewitz.com, or they can call us right at the shop, 508-697-3595, anytime during the week. Myself or one of my kids, all my kids work there. And you know, but I handle all paint jobs and bike builds.
Right.
You know, they all come through me when it gets down to it.
Right. So when you get a Perewitz bike, it's got your signature on it.
Absolutely.
No
it
question.
Has my signature on it. If it comes out, I put all the attention to it.
Well, if you want a bike that looks like it's going 200 miles an hour, probably goes 300 miles an hour, call Dave Perewitz or go on his website. Dave, thanks for spending some time
with
me.
Well, thank you very much, Salty. This has been a great event. I have to say that of all the events I've been to in the last few years, I've never seen an event with worse weather with so many people.
Isn't that great?
It was great.
And the attitudes of all the shoppers and the vendors.
Everybody was awesome.
I know. You know, hats off to Benet Bennett, McCormick, Carrie Mendenhall from the Harley-Davidson family here at the Eastern Shore for putting on such a wonderful event.
They did a great job.
It is great. Dave, thanks for hanging with
okay.
me. Okay.
Okay,
pleasure.
Thank you.
Stay tuned, my friends, and we're going to be right back with more of On the Road.
This is Dave Perewitz, and I'm with my friend Salty. Stay tuned for more On the Road with Harley Davidson.
Is your roof stained? Algae or moss growing on your roof? Take, for instance, these black streaks. This is algae that has invaded our area, feeding off the limestone in your shingle. Over time, left untreated, it will deteriorate your shingle, cutting its life in half. Our specialized cleaning method is guaranteed. No harm will come to your roof or plant life surrounding your home. Unlimited construction, licensed and insured, over 20 years experience in home improvements, accredited by the Better Business Bureau. Let us give you the look you deserve.